The Mantis Q40 is an all-in-one QWERTY keyboard with a 40-cell Braille display all built into one device. The goal of the Mantis is so that you can take this full QWERTY keyboard and always keep Braille at your fingertips. When a student goes to learn touch typing and QWERTY keyboard entry, one of the things that they do is they'll move away from whatever device they're using. They'll go over to the computer and they'll leave the Braille display or whatever they were using in their backpack, and it won't come to the keyboard with them. And so when you're using the computer, something like this is super valuable, because when you go to a QWERTY keyboard, you no longer are leaving the Braille aside. So the Mantis is it's the first of its kind, right? Like, there's never been a refreshable Braille display with a QWERTY keyboard attached to it that functions as a Braille display. When you're using a QWERTY keyboard, oftentimes you don't have the Braille display there. You're listening to a screen reader only, and so you're not getting things like spelling, you're not getting things like punctuation. Being able to use a QWERTY keyboard and type quickly and then have Braille right there, it's giving you those transferable skills that now transfer into higher education, into employment. This tool, the Mantis Q40, puts the Braille back under their fingertips in an all-in-one device, so that they're typing on a keyboard and they're reading Braille. So what's cool about the Mantis is that it's able to be used with other devices, but we wanted to solve for a lot of the students' needs, for just their basic needs of what a student needs on their desk. And so built into the Mantis, without even having it connected to any device, you have an editor for doing basic note-taking. It's got a book reader so that you can download books from Bookshare or NFB Newsline using the built-in Wi-Fi capability. It has a calculator to do basic math problems, and then you can check your date and time and things like that. It also has a file manager so that a student can learn how to organize their homework and their assignments. So the Mantis has built-in storage so that you can save files, save books. It's got 16 gigabytes of internal storage. In addition to that, you have a USB port on the side that you can plug in a USB thumb drive, and an SD card slot on the back that can take up to a 64 gigabyte SD card. And it's all in a portable type of device that slides into a laptop bag, a backpack, and it just goes with you. So the Mantis is an all-in-one QWERTY keyboard with a 40-cell Braille display just below it at the bottom. And this device can go with you from device to device, whether you're using a Windows laptop, a Mac, an iOS device. It's one keyboard that always has Braille right with it that can connect to any device that you're looking to connect to.
Visit aph.org to place your order today.